Hey guys, what's up? It's Party, and today I'm going to show a glitch in Clash of Clans. Actually, two glitches in Clash of Clans, which are one is a builder hut glitch. And another one is a dark barracks glitch. First glitches of builder's hut. When we do like this, as you can see, your means beside this means you can see a builder sleeping and a hammer on its chest, and it changes its position. I don't know how. Yes, but white sleeps, it should go always where the builder's hut is. It looks quite funny like that. And in the builder's hut, when you do, you see the snoring. When the builder is sleeping, there you see the snoring on the builder's hut. There. And another one glitches when you open the and here when you click, it shows level 2 barracks required, and here also you can read level 2 barracks required. It should show as level 2 dark barracks required. And no other glitches are there, I feel. Yes, there are no other glitches. But if you do this, like I have a trick of 3 gems if you delete the app and download it like this, it happens. Who kicked me out from the clan? Let it be. Yes, thank you for watching the video.